COVID is not on holiday. We should not be on holiday.
Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams says coronavirus cases are rising at an alarming number in the city. He says some communities are seeing positivity rates over 15%. And in the meantime, he says not enough people are being vaccinated. According to Adams, New York City received 340,000 doses of vaccine, but in the first 17 days of the vaccination rollout, only 88,000 New Yorkers have gotten the shots.
And what I'm calling for today is a three-tier color-coded system to define each level of eligibility for those who will still need to receive vaccine.
Adams says the governor has been doing a great job battling COVID-19, but he wants the state to look at his plan. He believes the Department of Health's distribution plan is being overcomplicated and can be made simpler and more efficient. Adams wants more vaccination sites and more people scheduled to receive the shot. According to his plan, if someone who is scheduled to get the shot doesn't show up, it goes to the next person in line.
We can immediately go to the next list and pull from that list and ensure that we keep a continuous flow of reaching the herd immunity number that we're looking for.